been swimming here for 6 years.
I've been swimming here for 13 years.
About 5 years.
For 2 years is my second year.
I've been swimming here for 6 years.
For 10 years.
I'm Hanover Happy because just the community in general is super friendly, and like, we're super inviting to new people, and of course Coach Dave is the best.
It's been Hanover Happy. It's the sportsmanship on this team and 11 coaches.
What makes me Hanover happy is that everyone's like friendly and together, and even though I've just been here for a little while, everyone's been so welcoming, and no matter what level you're at, everybody's cheering you on.
My closest friends actually come from this team, so that's what makes me happy. And also when I just get to swim and race, that gives me a lot of joy. Thrill, I guess you could say.
How much everyone supports each other as a team, especially at meets, and that everyone encourages everyone.
Just the people here, they're great, and you know, it's got that local, but swim team kind of feel to it.
Just the team camaraderie, everyone is such good friends, and we all like push each other through the hard sets, and everyone's so encouraging. And then also the coaches, just like the attention to detail that you get, because like I've only been swimming for 2 years, but I've just improved so much just over like that short period of time, because the coaches are, they pay attention to you and they give you drills and they critique and encourage, and it's a really great experience. Very fun.
The coaches are really organized and have a set training plan, and all the coaches really support everyone.
I really love like the community we have as like a whole, as a group, and as like a team at large. And we have a really good coaching staff who are really nice, and they're really great at instruction. So that makes me happy.
You asked me whether a little bit about my coaching philosophy. And I think probably the most important thing is that I want swimmers to have a really good time, but I want them to develop very good skills and to get faster. If they're faster, they like the sport, they'll enjoy it, and they'll keep going. I'd like to see every swimmer swim all the way through their high school career, and at the end of that career say, I really enjoyed that, I loved that, and develop a really good relationship with the coach, so that long term, that coach can be a role model for every athlete that he coaches. Okay?
All right, so my coaching philosophy is based on the long term, the longevity of the swimmer. From start to finish, I want to see what they get out of this to be able to translate into what they do in the future. Whether they quit at 12 or they go all the way through to college, everything is designed to create a longevity in their swimming career. And that includes proper stroke techniques, learning how to train. It also includes teaching character values, such as teamwork and hard work. Cheering for others and creating a positive team culture. One of the big things that I've been focusing on the last 3 or 4 years is holding weekly meetings that help teach character values, and it has made such a huge difference in our team and in our culture. You see a lot more people up and about cheering for each other, caring about each other, and celebrating each other's success. Even when they're having a bad day, everybody still cheers for each other and celebrates. So, yeah.